The purpose of Freethought Forum is to be vigilant to the encroachment of religion into government and to educate the general public as to what a freethinker is.
My thoughts give me power.
No scholar can map them.
No hunter.
I think as I please, and this gives me pleasure.
My conscience decrees, this right I must treasure.
My thoughts will not cater
to duke or dictator. No person can deny, dig a dog and sin fry. No person can deny.